A deadly attack on Milwaukee's west side was caught on surveillance video. It shows two men get out of a car, get guns out of the trunk, and start shooting at Talk of the Town Tavern. 36-year-old Linnell Taylor was shot in the neck and died. Police arrested 27-year-old Ricardo Hicks and 38-year-old Dennis Simmons. They both face charges of recklessly endangering safety. Investigators are asking anyone with any information on this to come forward.